say how painful the hangover was today. In front of the toilet, hands and knees, trying to breathe in between these dry leaves. My baby made me some coffee, afraid that if I drink some, it's probably coming right back out me. Couple of Advil, relax and chill, gotta stand still with how bad I feel. I think I need to smell fresh air, so I dipped out the back door and fell down the stairs. Sunlight hit me dead in the eye, like it's mad that I gave half the day to last night. My bad sight made me trip on my ass right into that patch of grass, like that's life. All of the sun, I realized something. The weather is amazing, even the birds are bumping. Stood up, took a look and a breath. There's that bike that I forgot that I possessed. Never really seen exercise as friendly, but I think something's telling me to ride that 10-speed. The brakes are broken and that's alright. The tires got air and the chain seems tight. Hot zone, it felt the summertime. Reminds me of one of them cool sublimes. Like sunshine, sunshine is fine. Feeling in my skin and it's warming up my mind. Sometimes you gotta give in to when I love the day it's when it shines. Won't let it shine. Sunshine, sunshine is fine. Feeling in my skin and it's warming up my mind. Sometimes you gotta give in to when I love the day it's when it shines. Won't let it shine. Won't let it shine. Won't let it shine.
Right here at the Billabong Pro Sands Beach 2015. Could you give a little tips for the wives? Yeah.
Waves at Sands are unprecedented. And the question on everyone's minds is, where is Cole Bender at a time like this?